Hey guys, welcome to Cool Destruction. But this time we have a new personal hobby. Today it's Cool Destruction Different Phones, episode 1. So as you can see right here on my hand, I have this Motorola phone that does work, but it doesn't work when you try to turn it on like this. It turns on when it's plugged in. And I don't have a battery bank. So yeah. Welp, Motorola, you disappoint me. So let's do the drop test. I don't see anything on the back at all. Okay, there we go with the damage, as you can see. So after the front test, you can see that the front screen is not that crack at all. And we're also gonna throw this. These three just fall. Oops. Yeah, I have the incorrect cam stick, but whatever. Yeah, this place is not my favorite so far. Thank you. screen is still fine. But the reason why I destroyed this phone is because it doesn't work while it's unplugged, and I do have the charger for it. Look, micro USB, that's called whatever. Let's continue this test. Alright, for the water test, I have water here. So that which means we do the water test. Whoa. Ooh, the phone is completely clean now. No damage. Alright, let's get right into it. It doesn't have a camera? Okay, never mind.